original, fairly new and written in light of today, I guess. Most artists write from life, and it will be followed by a song I'm sure will need no introduction. So the first one is called Hope Springs Eternally.